So when rain or snow falls on a continent, physical particles, so little grains of sand, pebbles, and silt get washed into rivers and move from the mountains through the landscape, ultimately make their way to estuaries and into the ocean. The ocean contains dissolved a little bit of virtually every mineral, every salt, every kind of material on Earth in very small quantities. But it does happen that the majority of the salt in the ocean, about 80%, is made up of sodium and chloride, which is what we use as table salt. Early attempts at trying to estimate how old the Earth was to measure or estimate rather how much salt goes into the ocean and compare that to how much is in there in total, and then you can get some idea perhaps of how old the oceans are and how old the planet is. But it turns out there are also mechanisms that remove it at a rate which is about the same as which we deliver it. So even over super long periods of time, geological periods of time, the salinity of the ocean remains approximately constant.